India's ambassador to Ankara, Sanjay Kumar Panda, India, Turkey have great potential to develop their partnership. India's Turkey statement, India is eager to invest in Turkey. India's ambassador to Ankara, Sanjay Kumar Panda, said that many companies in his country are ready to invest in Turkey if the political climate develops between India and Turkey. Panda, India's ambassador to Ankara, said, bilateral trade between India and Turkey increased by 22% in 2018, exceeding $8.6 billion. India ranked 6th in total imports of Turkey in 2018. Indian ambassador to Ankara Sanjay Kumar Panda attended the event on India's policy in Turkey organized online by the South Asia Strategic Research Center, GASAM. Panda, who stated that he was a great fan of Mevlana Jalaluddin Rumi and made his first trip outside Ankara to Konya as soon as he arrived in Turkey, said that Mevlana's philosophy of life deeply affected him. Ambassador Panda said India had adopted a policy of non-connectivity in the past, pursuing an independent foreign policy in a bipolar world. Panda civilization and cultural ties that Turkey and India has emphasized, more than 9,000 common words between Turkish with Urdu and Indian, suggests an overlap of cultural ties said. Panda said that India has always seen Turkey as a friendly country where it shares the qualities of democracy, secularism, and the rule of law. Atatürk's name and legacy are of special importance to every Indian, he said. The similarities between the two countries, such as pluralism and multi-ethnic social structure, have great repercussions in the state structure and academic community in India, Panda said. India is aware of the strategic importance of Turkey, which is at the intersection of Asia and Europe. It is considered an important player in a highly volatile region in geopolitical terms and an important center for third country exports in economic terms, especially as a stepping stone in the EU market. Over the years, the mutual desire to seek areas of strategic rapprochement and deepen political synergies has emerged in regular high-level exchanges between the two countries. Panda also mentioned the economic and trade cooperation between India and Turkey, and stressed that the two countries have great potential to develop their partnerships. India's economic relations with Turkey have gained new momentum in recent years. Bilateral trade increased 22% in 2018, exceeding $8.6 billion. India ranked 6th in total imports of Turkey in 2018, he made his assessment. The Indian corporate sector is extremely optimistic about Turkey's long-term prospects, Panda said, noting that investment flows between the two countries have grown steadily in recent years. India's major trading houses are eager to invest in Turkey, expecting a favorable political environment between the two countries, he said. Panda, Turkey, and the interaction between the peoples of India has also recently developed, stating, the number of Indian tourists visiting Turkey in 2018 was 160,000, while in 2019 this number increased to 316,000. He gave his information. Thanks to an expanded and diversified partnership, the two countries can achieve a lot, Ambassador Panda said, adding that there are some challenges that prevent the two countries from developing relations. India is ready to do its best to this end. Such progress can only be achieved by both countries acting independently of their relationship with any third country, said. Panda said, when we create the right political environment, we can make the most of the opportunities after COVID-19 by redesigning and restructuring our partnership. We must identify areas of convergence and create synergies in various sectors, he made his assessment.